Hi, my name is Zach Lewis, and this is Exc-f Life. This video is proudly supported by Tracktion Motorcycles. Tracktion's website link is in the description. Welcome to the start of the Mount Kyeburn track, which is located near Dante's Pass. In today's adventure, we explore this area and ride over 135 kilometres. There were 8 riders and 1 side-by-side today. Here is a list of all the different bikes. I have 5 hours of riding footage, so this is my best try at putting it into a 20-minute video. Today we rode over 1500 metres high, and the temperature at the top was quite cold at this altitude. I have not done this ride, so I had no idea what we're up for. There were some stunning views and some great terrain. The weather was very patchy and we encountered a bit of rain and hail along the way. My KTM is getting a top end rebuild done, so that's why I have a different bike today. This WR250 is similar to Dad's bike, but it doesn't have as much power. Unfortunately, we're not doing any river riding this weekend due to the bad conditions. We planned to go up the Hopkins River, but it was too high and was raining at times. Today's ride was on Sunday. Yesterday we rode the Marama Saddles at Mount St. Bathans. I've already posted a video on that, so be sure to check it out.
I was slipping on that gravel, but up there it was fine.
I haven't been here before.
Oh, awesome.
You have been here?
No. That rainbow tops it all off. Soldiers Hilton, 1920.
Almost family.
Brown Rex.
Oh, it's actually.
Walking in the days. Wow, but for training purposes?
Cool.
Cool, huh?
Yeah, we need a couple of cars.
Well, the worst key there, too.
It's got a PowerPoint.
That's all for this video. A special thanks to Tracktion for sponsoring this video. Their website's in the description, go and check it out. It was an awesome ride today, it was much better than I expected. Last weekend we rode up the Mower Stream from the Wilberforce River, so look out for that video soon. All I can say about that ride is they are now despised boulders. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed. See you next time.